Hello guys, welcome to my channel. My name is ARIAN KHALIFA. How are you all? So today we are going to make a business logo, professional logo for our business, and you can also use it as a Fiverr gigs. So let's start. Today we are going to design a logo for our store, coffee shop. So first we will make a coffee cup. So we have to take a round shape, so we will choose ellipse tool. You can choose it from here, ellipse. You have to make a perfect round shape, so press shift and make a round shape. Okay, this is our, now copy it to press alt and drag, little bit resize it, align it from here. If you don't find this option here, you can go to Windows panel and align. This is align, shift F7, it is the shortcut. Okay, align it from here. Okay, now select all and go to Pathfinder and press unite, so it will be cut the middle portion. Finally we got it. Now we will make it handle of our cup. Select all, unite, select all, paste shape builder tool, alter, sorry, we cut much this. Okay, now select all and unite, then take another round shape just like this. Select it. Select all and unite. Okay. So all we got a cup shape. This is our coffee cup already in shape. Now take another round shape like this. More big. Thank you. Okay, select this and this and go. Okay,